Les, that was heavy. Watch the news. All right. Hey, about the, you know, the score. I'm trying to stay off day trading. But maybe I'll take.
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
No, should we help? Yeah, why not?
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
All right, let's go help. Oh, we've got 5 minutes help. This is certainly different. Yeah, guys, welcome back to some more GTA. That's a nice red car there. Oh, that's actually there's a few nice cars parked there. What's this guy doing? Okay. Okay. Sorry about your car, Michael. That may have. I didn't see the rock there. Yeah, guys, welcome back. Yeah, as soon as we came into this, that's a. Call from Lester saying about.
What, you don't see, driving?
Getting up. We need to put on a suit and meet him somewhere. Can't remember where that was. And yeah, just Amanda calling us almost straight after. So yeah, let's go see if we can. We can help her out. We've got. Oh. So, okay, so we've got 4 minutes left to do that now. We've got not far at all to go. Half a mile. Sounds like she's in prison, in jail or something. Perhaps, or I don't know if she's. Yeah. Could be at the police station, I think. Because we are kind of in the city centre. I think that's where she was. So I wonder what she's done now. What sort of trouble she's got herself into. Oh, guys, come on. This is my road. I own the place, it's my city. No one else's. Okay, we're almost here. Are we? Ah, mind the cop. Wait, is this her? Oh, this is her here.
You had that opportunity.
I said that already, you stupid bastard.
Get in the cop car.
She's a biter.
Oh.
That's assault on top of the shop.
We're nicking the cop car. Oh, because she's in the cop car. Okay, now we've got to lose the cars. We've got 3-star.
Get out of the car!
Okay.
Oh, this one ain't got any lights. Hang on. Oh. Just good it didn't have any lights on the top. So, oh dear. We're giving the city a bit of water. There's police coming this way, across the other side. Let's just keep going straight. Also, guys, I believe I fixed the. Hang on, just wait to listen to me. Oh, okay. So, I believe, guys, I've actually fixed. Yeah, so you should be able to hear now when I'm on the phone, the person on the other end.
I do not want to go.
Okay, it seems like we've lost them.
Relax,
just wait for the 3-stars to go.
Let's go, Michael.
Yeah, well, we should have lost
Don't
them.
Worry. I know what I'm doing.
Let's keep going back. I don't want to go too far away from the city. Just stay in the area, so it's not too far to drive back.
I got this.
Okay, we've now damaged a police car. We can add that to our list of vehicles we've damaged and crashed. I've got a feeling that list is going
to
get rather long. Rather long.
Chill out.
How does it take to lose them? Yeah, relax, Amanda. Jesus. There we go, done. Oh, wow, we've actually conveniently ended up right next to their house, which is very nice.
Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
I don't know what she's done. What she did.
Don't say it.
What? Oh, she was stealing.
And I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that,
wait, is that our car?
I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah.
Sorry, do you want to repeat that, Amanda?
Thank you.
Thank you to Michael. Mission passed. Yes, yeah, so I don't know why that keeps coming up, guys. Bit annoying. Sweet, you passed. Okay, nice. It's not really part of the actual, I don't know if I'm meant to keep driving the police car around, but we're going to keep driving around anyway. And see what happens. Okay, so we need to go and grab a suit, and then we can meet Lester somewhere. We've got a couple of question marks, which I think these strangers and freaks. Yeah, we won't worry about them too much. So we've got an L, but we need to... Let's go to... Oh, there's one just here. Okay, let's go change the suit. And then we can go meet Lester. And try and start what I presume is going to be our first sort of heist. I assume not a big one. Like a mini sort of heist. But yeah. We're going to get straight back into the game. Literally. where do we want? Is it this one? Oh, no, the one... Oh, it is this one. Ponzerbees. Have we got... Why have we got a gun out? Okay, let's go in. I'd like a suit, please. Come is this in. These over Look here? Around. Charcoal suit. Pale blue. What colour suit should we go for, guys? With shorts, device? I don't think... Oh, it's just the jacket. Okay. What colour do I want? Do I want to go for a normal charcoal suit, a blue one, a white suit, olive cream, navy, beige? I think I'm going to go for the navy suit. What should we go for the... Nah, we're going to... We'll take the most expensive suit. Oh, no, apart from the olive suit. Never mind. Let's take that one. Okay, even though I think we already had a suit, so we probably could have just gone home and changed into the suit we had originally. That Michael always used, was always wearing. I don't know. Never mind. That's a... Oh, the stock market. Yeah, I don't think we can actually do that. Okay, so... Oh, so we've got a new M up here. We got M up here. Or we've got a Lester. This one's a lot closer. Let's go... Oh, it's back at his house. Okay, let's go back here. Let's go back to his house and see what's occurring. Is that his house? Yeah, it is his house. Yeah, the car's there. Of course it is. Whoa. Oh, wow, hang on. Look at this. Like a tour bus of Vinewood. Never seen one of those before. In the game. Okay, let's see. Is this what's going to be up here? Is this going to be something wrong with Amanda? Maybe Jimmy is back up to no good? Who knows? Ah, Daddy's little girl. So I'm guessing it's something to do with her daughter. Her daughter? His daughter, should I say.
You do something then. Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Okay, so we're going for a bike ride with Jimmy after smashing his TV up. I don't know about you guys, but if my dad came in and just smashed the TV,
going
Don't be up too happy.
Until you showed up. You know that?
So I'm not surprised Jimmy's not. Right, let's go. How far we got? Okay, so we're going to the beach. Nice. Nice little bike ride along the beach.
I'm going great listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hella yeah.
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. Oh, man! Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human being.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never cared.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
All right, sweet, we're almost here, guys. I might have crashed a couple of times, you would have seen, but it wouldn't be a real car journey with me if we didn't crash. Oh, we got... Okay, we'll go park over there. Sweet. Right, let's get out. Oh, the bike rental place right behind us. Nice.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
See you later, Jimmy.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit. Do you
remember him? Hey, you. Oh, take a pick.
Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Oh, I'm going to take this one. This one looks slick. Nice and fast, this does. What bike is he going to take? Just in case we have a race, I'm taking the one that looks the quickest.
I'll take this one.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're going to buy me a big ass new flat screen.
Oh, wow. Okay, so we are racing him. Nice. Where is he? Front brake. Oh, there's a front brake and a rear brake. The rear brakes are too. Okay, we might want to keep hold of that. Okay, let's pick up some speed. Don't know where Jimmy is, he's off to a very slow start. Keep to the path, because the sound is definitely going to slow us down. How far have we got to actually cycle? Oh, not that far, half a mile, okay. This bike is nice and quick as well. We've left... Okay, we've got... Okay, no, we can get this way. I think we might have inadvertently taken some sort of shortcut or something. Okay, we sort of went the wrong way a little bit, but it doesn't matter because we have actually... Oh, it's busy here. We're probably going to go into somewhere and fall straight off, but we're definitely beating Jimmy. There's no doubt about that. Okay, we'll take the stairs. I know it's a little ramp there, but we'll take the stairs. Along the pier. He is miles behind us. Oh! Whoa! Little skid. There's too many people. We'll just cruise down the end. Where is he? I can't even see him. Can't even see him, guys. It's no match for us. Absolutely no match. Not a bad little pier. And we made it first.
Holy shit! Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Ah, sweet dive. Whoa. Oh wow, it's nice times. I hope he doesn't come across any sharks. Okay, let's go up and get some air. Okay, we're gonna go and I guess get his daughter back. He got changed awfully quickly into a swimwear, didn't he? Oh, it's a bit wavy. Swim would also improve our stamina. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Let's have a little dive. I don't know if we can get spotted or what. If it's better to be underwater. I honestly don't know. Obviously, we can't stand there for too long. I guess we're going to jump on the back. Are we going to have to shoot them? Is a fight going to break out? Are we literally going to have a massive argument? What is going to happen? Okay, I guess we just get on the boat. Let's go up. Certainly dressed for the occasion.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was what? Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
I like that.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. Fuck the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it!
Go. You'd have to catch us first.
OMG! They're coming!
Oh, maybe I should look where, maybe I should look where I'm going.
F off or my
okay,
dad
we need to shoot them, I guess.
They're shooting! They're epic shooting!
Yes, got one. Yeah, but afraid so, love. I'm afraid so. That's how you got to do it in this world. Not as in, like, actually, this world. I mean, like, as in this world on the game, you know, what Michael's in. The game he's in.
Who the fuck are these people?
Let's get this other dude.
Where is he? Wait, hang on. I'm going to stop and wait for him. Oh, he's just stopped. Okay. Is he not coming? He's obviously not coming in further. He scared him off by killing his mate.
Oh,
we can't drive jet skis either.
Run, okay? My
dad's he's still coming.
Crazy.
Nice, he's down. Okay, missed a couple of shots, but we've got him. Where do we need to go now?
They're both dead. I can't believe
where do we need to go now?
Just calm down. I did what I had to do.
Oh, back
Let
over here.
Let me take you back to your brother.
So back to the shore, I guess. We'll just go back down this way then.
I'm an accessory round.
No,
okay. Okay, wasn't looking. Wasn't looking. Akon's eye fell off and she didn't. That makes no sense, surely. Unless she's got a really tight grip at the back there.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow.
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass portal people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this should be like an increase in trust and honesty thing. And porno dudes are like the best dudes I could be with.
Porno dudes? Really?
Yeah, they actually respect women and treat us right. It's Los Santos, Dad. What do you expect when he moved here? I see that traitor.
Oh.
Jimmy!
Are we?
Jimmy!
Oh my God, we're stuck. Hang on, can we?
Where are you going?
Can we get on this?
I've got better things to to do than just float.
Oh my god, can we drive this boat closer now? Oh, there we go, okay. Oh, I didn't mean that. Oh, she's off. There we go.
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what? You sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Sweet, we've mission passed. Daddy's little girl. We've done it. Oh wow, we actually got 100% that time. You know, I'm not really too fast about getting the all the gold medals and stuff, just about obviously completing the missions, but you know, also try and do as well as I can. He does not look like he's a happy man. That's definitely for sure. Having a ciggy off the end of the pier. Director mode active unlocked. Okay. Oh, excellent. We got a driving event now available. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed the series. Hope you enjoyed this video. And also, if you're new guys around here, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future content that's going to be coming on the channel in the future. We're just going to see what this is.
Yeah, who's this? Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
He really got a big head. Once people started calling him a god, because he proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick. I need a walk, and I thought.
Sorry about that. I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Oh, he could be a high school member. Okay, well, I wonder if he's any good at actually shooting or anything. That'd be interesting, considering obviously, I mean, he could be. Could be very good, I don't know. We'll find out, won't we, if we ever pick him. But yeah, guys, anyway, thank you very much for watching this episode. I've already mentioned this, but don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. So don't miss out on any future content that's going to be coming this way on the channel in the near future. With that being said, guys, I'll see you next time.